그. Slow down a bit. Yeah, 42 seconds.
We're good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pickle. You got the pickle. Bombs away. Time to impact. 5, 4, 3, 2.
One,
On
pave way.
Pontiac 2, passing waypoint 1 at
35. Ah, shit, you hit my target. That was my target.
Good work on target.
Earth shattering kaboom. That's the leftmost one, wasn't it?
No, it wasn't. No, it was not.
Hey.
No, ah, shoot.
Good hit, good hit.
Shit.
Alright, well, yeah, you got. Prong's got one of the SA-19s.
That's what I was hoping to get.
Weapon was effective.
Look like our caps or seeds off to the 9 o'clock position.
How many targets have we got left?
Should still be quite a few. I don't know, Brengad, you sure you want to turn around now? You don't have 20 miles to pick a new target.
I know, well, I got 10.
Sure, my laser target designator switch goes back up.
Yep, mine went up.
Did you drop on that target, Brickface?
Yeah, I drop on the target.
Okay. Who are you attacking now?
I think he's the leftmost one.
Going back.
Okay. Going from my heading of 190. I think it's easternmost target.
See any targets now?
I don't see any targets to go.
I think there's three. If I look at the map really quick,
I think I might have one.
I've not gotten our objective. Whatever the objective target is.
4 miles to the target. Don't see anything.
I think I see something. I think I see something heading in. I might have something. hit. I don't know if that's it or not.
See a bunch of trees and shrubs.
I think I have one.
Vehicles.
Okay, I'm lining up for a bomber run. I think I have one.
Okay.
I think.
I don't see anything, so.
Yeah.
I feel like this waypoint designate doesn't do what it advertised.
Yeah, that's it. Alright. I got them locked on. Laser's arm, 65 seconds release.
Looks like I found something kind of on the north end of the formation.
I got one targeted.
Alright, I've got one as well.
Alright, I'm making my run. 39. Come on, level out.
Hey, wait.
What?
Hey, boy, I'm the masters of the universe. It should be that.
Did you just drop one?
Yeah, it's on the way.
Oh.
It's, okay. Well, like I said, okay. There should be three of them.
Well, I don't know if I'm going to hit what you're going to hit.
Nice.
Well, I'm just going to shoot. I'm just going to do it anyways. Hey, boy. Well, wait and see.
I got something, I see.
Okay. Hold on, just wait until you do your run.
Those are target designators.
Come on, laser on. Just in case.
152 millimeter something. Millimeters or something.
Two seconds to release. There goes Brickface passing by the other way.
Yep, I see ya. It's a paveway. Pickles are his unguided bombs. Okay, let me see what I got here.
Please.
Oh, I see something. That must be what Rick's about to hit.
Maybe.
Good hit on target.
Am I looking at that? Didn't go.
Good job. Objective complete. Proceed
good.
To next objective.
Nice. All right, waypoint two.
Must be already destroyed the thing I'm looking at.
Okay, setting my turns to waypoint two. 4 miles this way? Actually, geez. Should probably be able to flare it at this point, right?
Yeah. Let's see. Medium, let's go wide. Alright. In that direction.
I have something targeted there. Designator switch on. Trigger on.
Yep.
Like halfway there. So I've got something that's kind of like in the snowfield, like by the buildings. It's kind of like the only thing I can stand out at the moment.
No, I'm in some cloud cover. Are you below the cloud cover?
I guess so. I don't, there's no clouds near me, so I don't know. I think, didn't we decide the clouds are, like, client-based and not?
No.
I don't think we did decide that.
I think we determined that. 33 miles away.
Why? Sometimes I feel like when my autopilot, I turn my autopilot off, it's not really... go off. It's still like ghost autopilot. Like I want to go this way.
Alright, it's clear for me.
Alright, see, I see some other stuff there too.
I see some buildings in there.
Yeah, it's short of the stuff I think we're supposed to hit is short of the building.
Is there like a river in front of it?
Tanks is what we're looking for.
Yeah. Yeah, I see some.
I see one. I definitely see one. Maybe two.
Yeah, I'm going for that one. That's probably the most obvious, the one that's in the clearing. There's one, like a spotty terrain to the left of it. By some trees.
He says just short of the buildings?
Yeah.
There's an open field?
Kind of, yeah.
Let's see. I can go TV, see what.
I can see, yeah, I think I see the one, the difference. So you're going for the one on the right, Jamie.
Yeah.
I can.
Oh, I see it.
One on the left. And it shows up better on IR for me. It shows up pretty good on IR.
Is it to the right of waypoint?
Left from my heading, yeah.
Oh, that must me look at the wrong one. And I still don't have a target. I still don't see it. I think I do.
I'm gonna have a paveway here in a second.
No, you guys must be far ahead.
Seconds from release.
Yeah, I can't even see it.
The one on the left is destroyed. Right.
That part ahead of me, guys.
Yeah, mine, I don't know if I didn't get it destroyed. What's it say over the thing there? Rick Rawlings killed. Okay. So I killed it.
Oh, so no wonder you guys are way ahead of me.
Yeah.
You're way ahead of me. That's all I was doing.
What are you doing way back there? You're 20 miles away.
Target destroyed. Excellent work. Mission complete.
That was it? There's only two tanks there?
Only two tanks?
Apparently. Yes,
I believe that's correct.
How far is it to the boat? Are you getting enough fuel for that?
I've just got 6,000 pounds still.
I got 8,000.
Rick Ronks probably has 10,000.
Such a bitter little man, Brenged.
Alright. Turn everything off.
My Sidewinder is getting angry at the sun.
Clears. I can see everything on fire.
You are cleared to land.
Super smooth.
Is it one wire though? That's not good.
Why?
It's supposed to hit the three.
Well, it succeeded and brought everyone home. All it takes is a clear day with no enemy aircraft and
right, yes, it's a completely threatening
surface to air threats.
I don't know. I think we could, if there's air to air, we could handle them. I think it's just the SAMs.
Well, it depends on how much air to air.
Yeah,
I don't know. Even number.
You can handle an equal size flight. Seem to have a fairly good track record. Just when there's more of them than us that we get into trouble.
Yep. Alright, is that it?